This video is about human evolution. In specific, we will look at six different stages of human evolution along with other developments and discoveries. These stages are Ramapithecus, Australopithecus, Homo habilis, Homo erectus, Neanderthals, Homo sapiens, sapiens. This picture depicts an example of first try by our common ancestor to stand upright and other one warning him of falling down. Let us look at our first stage, that is Ramapithecus. It was about 14 to 16 million years ago that our ancestors were on this stage. In their earlier stage, they were more like apes, that is, resembled more features like apes. Ramapithecus were first to stand upright, but they were not able to walk upright and were similar in size to chimpanzees. Now let's have a look at second stage, that is Australopithecus. Time period during this stage was about 5.5 to 1.5 million years ago. Had both ape and human characteristic, that is, they resemble features of both apes and humans. Because of this, they were also known as proto-humans. They were bipedal, that is, they were able to walk upright, and we can say that at this stage our ancestors started walking. Now let's meet Lucy, the Australopithecus. She is known as the mother of mankind, and her skeleton is found in present-day Ethiopia. Now let's have a look at third stage, that is Homo habilis. The time period in which they lived was from 2 to 1.5 million years ago. They are known as first humans, that is, they resembled more characters of human than apes. And they were first to break stones into pieces and use them as tools. Let's have a look at fourth stage of evolution, that is Homo erectus. It was about 1.8 to 1.6 million years ago that our ancestors were Homo erectus. And they are the one who discovered fire and started using new stone tools. And were first to travel long distances and started migration from Africa to other continents. These are some tools used by Homo erectus, like stone axe, stone knife, and others. Now let's have a look at fifth stage, that is Neanderthal, also known as Homo sapiens. They lived in time period about 250,000 to 30,000 years ago. They were first to live in family clans or group, means they are one who started to live in kinship relationships. Mostly they are hunter and gatherers, because they survived in ice age, and for that they started storage of food. They evolved after the migration of Homo erectus in Europe, most probably in Central and Southern Europe. The final stage in evolution is Homo sapiens sapiens. Their evolution is traceable to about 1,1500 years back. This was the full-fledged modern man as we are today. They evolved in southern part of present-day Africa. They made stone tools for different uses and different functions.